another crafting and DIY with Nora. I like making my pillows, and this is a no-sew project. I have this heart that I use as the template. I got Thanksgiving, like, pumpkin pillows. This is the first time I'm making a heart pillow. I took this as a template, and I traced it. You can use any material. I like this. It's like a sort of like a burlap style, but a thinner version. See? So I traced it out. I'm going to cut it out. Cut up. See? So let me tell you. These are the scraps that were left over when I cut. I never throw these away because with this scrap, I make these pretty flowers. You see? So never throw anything away. So real quick, now we're going to glue. I bought the silicone from Dollar Tree. This is where I put my glue stick, my glue gun rather. So you're gonna take from the as close to the edge as you can. We're gonna start from here because we have to stuff this part here first. Close to the edge as you can. Hold it down. And we're going to do this until we get to about here. Because if we glue all the way from here, it's going to be, well, it won't be, but you won't have too much space to work around. So I glue it like midway. No, about 40% of it. And then I stuff the top. So let's finish gluing the whole half of it. So I glued it a little further than what I thought I would, but it still gave me enough space to put my hand and just put the padding comfortably. But before I put the padding, I have this old lace. That I'm going to put around the heart, you see. But what I'm going to do is oh, my light, what you doing? Okay, don't know what's going on here. So what I'm going to put it around the edge of the heart. But what I'm going to do is, instead of putting it straight like that, the light is messing up. I'm going to give it like a little fold every so often. I don't know if I want to fold it this big. I don't know if you can see because my light is messing up. You know, just give it a little fold every so often. It gives it more of a puffy or like a more of a more look. Let me show you. Close to the edge. Take the first piece, put it on. Fold it, put it on. Let me do it one more time, and then I'm going to bring it up so you can see. I have a sewing machine, but these are like seasonal. And you could just put them away after whatever holiday. Let me show you now. I gave it a fold every so often. I fold it. So I add it on. this lace. I bought a whole store for about $10 every time I went to the fabric store. The guy always like, you want it? I give you a good price. So you see? I did the front and I also did the back. Next step, we're going to decorate it before we stuff it. I have this. I have my handmade flowers. And I have ribbon. Put these right here and glue this in the middle. Who say you have to buy pillows? You can make your own pillows. Look how stinking cute is this. See? So, let's stuff her. Be very careful. That's one stuff. And these are going to sit with the rest of my pillow collection. Because all y'all know that Nora does not buy anything. Nora makes them. Before, I used to buy a lot of stuff for the house. One thing I want to do is with the same material that I bought, this one I'm using, I want to do like a nice throw for my bed with ruffles at the sides. So, be careful not to stretch too much.